right now. I got bad talking. Oh well. And he's walking him a shot. Yeah, cause we were all down around here last night. And you can't really see too good from here. I don't know. Big Bucyrus shovel. Big shovel. Tracks right 3 feet tall. Boom's way up there. The cat. Looking into the sun, of course. Starting stuff over this way. Starting to get started up now. That's cool. Yeah, I got it. Built in 1926. Wow. And if you read, U.S. Still focus. Yeah, focus. Yeah. Yep. That's one of those. Yeah, we were all back here last night looking at this.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The
yeah, it's top. Different.
I need a couple of them. I wonder if it took so long to investigate that too.
Yeah. No, it's not in the middle, it's right over there along the side. Yeah, the shovels just stick up that far. This thing here is all electric. Yeah, it's all, runs on all electric motors. We watched them unload this last night. They've got two big batteries, electric steering. Yeah, it runs on all electric motors. Yeah. They were unloading it last night while we were back here. Yeah.
Everything
else runs off electric motors, yeah. Big Bucyrus Erie. Chain drive. Somebody was using my favorite substance. There's all kinds of steel back here. Look at all the booms sticking up. Lots down here at the Brownsville Steam show. Hopefully see a lot of these working later. Maybe I'll get some video. Small B-siders, Erie. Whirling. 75. Like an excavator. I guess they just towed that out with a dozer. Unit. 1953. Water some rubbish. Got some rust. M, whatever that means. You guys can't read that.